be perfect. So we, I told Jocelyn that we were getting a graduation cake from this place that she likes. And when we went, I went with my cousin Asia, Aaron, me and Jocelyn, and her and Maya. And so we all got ice cream. And then we got the cake, and then when we were leaving, we were walking down the street, and Asia was like, oh, we should make sure that that the cake says what we want it to say. So Jocelyn looked at it, and it said, will you marry me?
And then,
I proposed.
And the ring was in the ice.
Yeah, and actually, I put the ring in her ice cream.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Did she find it right away?
She swallowed it. We can't get it out till tomorrow.
I don't know. She was just shocked.
That's fantastic. God bless you, Paul.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, that's fantastic. You love it.
Thank you.
She
was very surprised. I know, especially she was expecting it, so. She was expecting that at some point. She didn't expect it today. She was very surprised.
Oh, wonderful. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations to both of you.
Thank you. Hold on.
I'm so happy for you.
Jocelyn. She walked away. Hold on.
And she was supposed to be like, okay.
Jocelyn.
Hi, girl.
Remember?
Hi, Annie. What time is it there?
Midnight.
12:30.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. All right. Yeah. Are you working tonight?
No.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I have off tonight.
So what are you going to do?
It's midnight, girl. I'm going to go to sleep.
Ice cream.
So, sand.
Bring back some ice cream.
Everything, what would you like?
I don't know. If you see something, if not, don't worry about it.
We'll just find something.
We'll find something for you.
Alright, sounds good.
Okay.
Don't go
crazy.
Alright, love you. What are you guys doing today?